This is water level control project using display and microcontroller IC. In this total kit, we are having transformer, 12 volt transformer, which converts to 30 volt into 12 volt. This transformer supplies two circuits. The first circuit consists of display and microcontroller IC. Second circuit consists of voice IC and relay. Relay is used to switch on and off the motor. This is level detector, which is used to detect the level in the tank. So this should be placed in the tank. And this is speaker to indicate the level by steps. Now we will see the working of this project. Initially, when tank is empty, then water level is at this position. As water increases in the tank, then when 100 ml stage reaches, then it will be displayed on this display and announcement is done on through speaker. Then as another level increases, like 200 ml, then it will be similarly shown on display and announced through speakers. This procedure repeats in all steps, like 300 ml, 400 ml, 500 ml. But after reaching 500 ml, the pump will be shut down through this relay by using a program in microcontroller. Now we will see the working of this project.
Water, empty tank. No water, empty tank. Milliliters is full. phone. Water level 500 milliliters is full.